Today we will draw a house with garden in 4-line notebook. Open your notebook and write down today's date 7-1-2222. At the top write down classwork capital C dot capital W. Now write down heading capital A, one finger space house, house, with with garden, garden. A house with garden. Sleeping line. One more sleeping line. Slanting lines. Slanting lines. And join this slanting line with the help of sleeping line. Now from here, draw one standing line. One more standing line. And join it with sleeping line. Now here draw a small square. Here also we will draw a small square. Inside that draw one standing line, one sleeping line. Here also one standing line, one sleeping line. Now here we will draw two standing lines and sleeping lines. And here a small dot. Now upside draw two standing line. Lines and sleeping line, sleeping line. Inside that draw one sleeping line and standing line, and upside here draw two standing lines and sleeping line. Now from here draw two sleeping lines, then one more big standing line, other standing line, then join it with half circle, again two sleeping lines, then two standing lines, join it with half circle, again draw two sleeping lines, two standing lines and half circle, and here draw a big sleeping line. Here also we will do the same. Two sleeping lines, two standing lines and half circle, two sleeping lines, two standing lines and half circle, two sleeping lines, two standing lines and half circle, and draw a sleeping line like this. Now here we will draw, from here we will draw two slanting lines, and inside that draw small sleeping lines like this. Now here we will draw some flowers and a leaf. Here also we will draw some flowers. Now here we will draw the sun. And show some rays. See, a house with garden is ready. Now you have to fill nice color in this picture.